गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, सो टेक आउट योर मैरीगोल्ड, ऑल ऑफ यू टेक आउट योर मैरीगोल्ड. ओके, एज यू नो दैट वी हैव कंप्लीटेड आवर सिलेबस ना फॉर टर्म वन, यस और नो? वी हैव कंप्लीटेड ना आवर सिलेबस फॉर टर्म वन. ओके, सो वी हैव स्टार्ट आवर रिविजन क्लास ना. We have started already our revision class, and two chapters we have completed, na, the balloon man and the yellow butterfly. Okay, so today we are going to revise the chapter a little fish story. Okay, a little fish story. So take out page number 38 of your marigold. Take out page number 38 of your marigold. Okay. Page number 38 of your marigold. Students, am I audible to you? Yes or no? Okay. So, page number 38, a little fish story. We have completed the chapter, but once again, we are going to revise the chapter, okay, for term 1. So, students, first of all, let's see that what was in the story, a little fish story. As the title represents that, the title of the story, that this is a story, it may be about a little fish. Now we can guess now from the title that it may be a story about a little fish. Okay, so let's see what happened. There are a great many million fish in the seas, but this story is about just one of them, and a very small one at that. Now this little fish had everything in the seas to make him contented. So the little fish was very happy in the sea and he was satisfied. But he was not happy. But still he was not happy. Okay. You will laugh when I tell you why he was not happy. So the reason is very funny, na? That why he was not happy. He was unhappy because he was so very small. So the reason is that of her unhappiness is that he was so very small. It is very hard to be such a little mite of a fish. So it is very hard, okay, to be a little creature. Okay. He would say over and over again, if I were only larger. So repeatedly he said that if I were only larger, how much happier I could be. So like other fishes, if I would be larger, then how much happier I will be. So he said it so many times that I think he believed it. One day he was swimming along with the rest of his school and thinking. So one day he was swimming with so many fishes. Okay. No doubt how much more the larger fish had to be thankful for than he, when suddenly with no warning they found themselves in the meshes of a great net. So suddenly all the fishes caught in a net. There was much floundering and splashing as the net was drawn up out of the water in the sunlight. So when the net was drawn up in the sunlight, all the fishes struggled in water and tried to come out. And just as its hull was being emptied into the boat, the smallest fish in the school wriggled through the mesh and slipped back into the cool, clean water, clear water. So, as the smallest fish twisted and turned with the quick movements through the mesh and slipped back into the cool, clear water. So, it was happened only because he was so very small. Okay, so he could easily twisted and turned and then easily slipped out from the net. He swam here and there and everywhere. Now he was free. And some of the fish who knew him well, well all the rest of his life, said that they never again heard him say that he wished to be anything but a little fish. So now he could understand the benefit, okay, the benefit of its size, because only because of its small size he could easily slipped out from the net. And he could become free, na? So, students, let's see the question answers. How many fishes are there in the sea? Huh? Students, give me the answer. How many fishes are there in the sea? There are million fish in the seas. Thousands and thousands, millions means thousands and thousands fishes. Okay, let's see the next one. Why was the little fish unhappy? Very good students, the little fish was unhappy because he was so very small. Next one, what happened to the fish one day? With his school of other fishes, okay? Not friend. Okay, students? Because other fishes are big in size, na? So, school of fishes. Okay, the rest of his school of fishes. Okay. So, what happened to the fish one day? One day, the little fish got caught in a meshes of a great net, okay, with the rest of the fishes. Next question, why was the fish thankful to be a little fish? Why was the fish thankful to be a little fish? Very good. As he was able to come out from the meshes of net because of its small size. Okay. So, students, you know now that the MCQ questions will come in your term 1. Okay. So, be ready for that type of questions. Okay. MCQ questions will come. Okay. Come out, take out page number 40. Students, take out page number 40. Page number 40. Yes? Yes? Students, please repeatedly check your website and the notification will be given. Okay? Very soon the notification will be given and I think all your queries, you can get your answer. Okay? So, repeatedly check the website, school website. Very soon the notification will be given, okay? Okay, check out page number 40. Page number 40. Who is creating the sound? Students, check out page number 40. Number 1. Look at the pattern and fill in the blanks. Okay. So number one, looked. So what will be picked. You have to add ed with each of the word. Okay. Barked. Wanted. Talked. Not talked. Okay. The pronunciation will be talked. Wished. Pulled. Help. Okay. So let's see. Can you see the board, students? Yes or no? Who is sharing the screen? Students, can you see the board? No. So students, let's see. Picked. Number one, exercise page number 40. Number one, picked. Then barked. Wanted. Talked. Wished. Pulled. Helped. So all of you completed? Okay. Come to number two. Fill in the blanks with the right words. Okay. A glass of. Students, number two. Students, look at the board. Number two. A glass of. Water, very good. Then a box of matches. A sheet of paper. A bunch of flowers. A herd of cows. A pack of wolves. Okay. Don't make the noise, students. Who is making the noise? Farina? Students? Okay. Come to page number 41. Students, take out page number 41. Page number 41. Here is a song, na? Singing or crying? Students, don't talk, okay.
be silent students or otherwise I will cut the call. So take out page number 41, singing or crying, there is a song. Okay, Mahesh sings a little song. Venkatesh looks at him. Why are you crying, Mahesh? He asks. So Mahesh says, I am not crying, I am singing an English song. Okay, so the tone of song was as like that. Mahesh, Venkatesh thinks that Mahesh was crying, but actually Mahesh was singing an English song. Okay, so choose the right word. Mahesh sings a dash song, little song. Venkatesh dash at him, looks. Venkatesh thinks Mahesh is dash crying. Mahesh is dash a song, singing. A song is in dash English. Okay students, so we have completed, we have revised the chapter Little Fish Story and also the exercises. Okay, so in the next class we will revise the chapter The Enormous Turnip. Okay, The Enormous Turnip. So in the next class we will revise the chapter Enormous Turnip. Okay, so students, do you have any Enormous Turnip and Sea Song also, no? So okay, so first of all, in the next class we will revise Sea Song, then Enormous Turnip. So have you any confusion students regarding A Little Fish Story? Students, have you any confusion regarding A Little Fish Story? Yes or no? Okay students, so in the next class we will revise the poem Sea Song. Okay, bye students.